our journey. It is 9:10. It is May 16th, the day that Tommy and I have, started our first date. We're starting our journey. We're getting on the plane in a little bit, so we're just absorbing it all and understanding that this is actually a reality. I love you, honey, and Mommy and Daddy love you very much. We're going to see you first.
Hello, baby V. This is your daddy speaking. Get to know this face because you're going to be seeing a lot of it. Anyway, we're on our way. We're starting our trip. We'll be with you very, very shortly. And may God bless you wherever you are right now.
Told us that we're gonna go get our little angel, and it's gonna be as soon as we get out of the van. So my heart is leaping. I'm overjoyed. I feel so blessed, and I finally get to meet her. So I thank God for that and all His blessings. I love you, baby. I love you, Tommy, and I love you, Evangeline. Hi. We're just pulling up to the hotel right now, and my heart is beating. Because she could be in the lobby or she could be in a room. I'm not sure. Today.
All right, I'll see you in a second. Where love takes you in, and everything changes, a miracle starts with the beat of a heart. When love takes you home and says you belong here, the loneliness ends and a new life begins. When love takes you in. Somewhere while you're sleeping, someone else is dreaming too, counting down the days until they hold you close and say, I love you. And like the rain that falls into the sea, in a moment, what has been is lost in what will be. When love takes you in,
we just walked into the
room. Everything changes.
She's looking at my name.
A miracle starts with the beat of a heart. This love to lose its hold.
Oh my goodness.
When love takes you in, everything changes. A miracle.
I love you. Throw mama kisses.
It takes you in.